What it means to be a teacher is something I don't think people often understand. Being a teacher means promising to see potential. You must look past what other teachers have seen, what parents have seen, what other people in the world have seen. You must even look past what the world believes, what the statistics say. You have to look past what the student sees, and you must see hope. You must see the student for who they are, who they can be. What if every student and human had someone see hope? What if we looked at someone and didn't see their past, but saw their future? What if we looked past the financial status, the ethnicity, the background? What if we looked past the dirty clothes and the broken heart? What if we looked past all of that and decided to see something great? What if we saw hope? On the bad days when the student screams at us, despises us, what if we saw hope? We all have the power to unlock someone's potential. It's a choice to see hope when the world sees despair. Every student has potential, but we as teachers choose to see it or not to see it. But when we choose to see hope, there's so much more room for magic. What if that hope then transpired? What if kids then saw hope in each other as a reflection of us seeing hope in them? That could revolutionize our classrooms and our world. In my classroom, I teach my students that nothing is out of their reach. They can do anything they put their mind to, including change the world. My first graders know that trying their best isn't easy and that failure is inevitable. But what happens after failure determines who you are. I am convinced that each one of my students will change the world if they choose to. They all have places to go if they choose to go. They know that today is their day and their mountain is waiting. Students should leave better than they came. Students should leave happier than they came. Students should leave more hopeful than they came. Students need someone to believe in them. Students need someone to see hope where others saw despair. I choose to be that someone.